Looks like we got a marshal. Go ahead, line them up on the back straight. Order is Chris Peterson, Forrest Remington, Jason, Chuck, Matt, John, and Noah. Still waiting on Chuck to check in. You gonna make it? Alright. Alright, looks like we're good to go. Let's go on the tone in less than five. First lap in, we got Chris Peterson out front, followed by Forrest. Chris coming around the line now. Runs a 21-1, Forrest with a 21-6. He's not that far behind. Still got 6 minutes left. Jason moving up to second. Chris still up front, Forrest in third, Matt, John, and Noah. Jason and Forrest battling out for second. Got a B4-4 versus Durango. Alright, we got 4.5 minutes left. Chris still out front. He's got a 3-second lead over Jason, followed by Forrest not far behind. It's like Jason just made a mistake. That will allow Forrest to catch right off. Forrest and Jason going at it to get tangled up a little bit. Keep it clean. Alright, we got 3 minutes to go. We got Chris Peterson out front. He's got a pretty big lead over Forrest, but Jason right behind Forrest. Matt Lamorne in fourth, then John and Noah. Alright, we still got Chris Peterson out front. Followed by Forrest and Jason. It's like Jason falling a little bit behind the Forrest. Still got Matt Lamorne in fourth, then John and Noah. Still got Chris out front, he's got a pretty big lead over Forrest. Jason only 4 seconds back from Forrest. He runs a fast lap that time over 21.9. Forrest also with a 21.9. Chris Peterson still leading. Looks like this will be the last lap. John and Matt, you're both done. Forrest coming home second. Like Jason will take third. And Chris Peterson with the win. Alright, that's the late race. Come out and say your garbage time will go up to Marshall.